Where do you want to go? Everyone's gonna be hitting up that university, I bet. We could go to the Polchinki and hope that, you know, it's just us.
Chinky, where's that? Yeah.
It's coming up quick, you better find it soon.
Oh, okay.
Alright, on my mark. Mark. Alright, try to land where I land, and then that way we can just group up and hide in the building. I'm gonna try to aim for this brown top house that's in the corner of two blue top houses.
Another guy with us.
Alright.
Two others.
I missed my target. Did I know I didn't? Go down, go down, go down.
They're in the group of houses next to us.
Alright, I'm in my target house.
Another guy. We're in the middle of people.
That's fine. We'll just hunker up.
Cool, I landed on the roof.
Cool. There's a balcony. You just hop down the balcony.
I think we're in the same house.
Alright. Oh god, give me the ammo. Jesus. Let's go upstairs. I got everything from down here.
There's nothing in here. Who's shooting?
Not me. Yeah, let's just loot this house and hold up in here.
I think they're coming in.
Well, hop in my room.
Or they're right outside.
Or if you're in your own room, just stay there. Huh.
Maybe he's in the house next to us.
That's some ganked up sound system then. If you could hear him running in the house next to us. Good news is we're in the circle, so for a while. Just want to sit here for a bit, and then when things clear out, then we go scavenge.
Yeah, I guess so.
Or we could attempt to move. Looks like the center's going to be the university. Which is ungodly. Yeah, we're going to have to get some good weapons.
Heard somebody walking again, but
I hear him too. I see you walking around. Are our doors open?
No.
I hear someone running outside.
He's in here.
Get back up here.
Oh no, I couldn't run. Take him out.
Hello. There's only one way up.
He's probably gonna come and loot me.
That's when I'll shoot him. There's no other way up here. Yeah, you should have ran back up here. I don't know why. They're going to double team me a bit. Right, there's no other way in here.
No. Sounds like they left.
Maybe.
Hi, baby mom. Oh, there's somebody dead. I think that's the guy shot me.
Poopy Scoopy.
I didn't see who killed me. Just looked like him. He had like no clothes on. There's so much action going on around here.
Am I first person or third person?
First.
All right. I thought there was a back door.
Nice.
Thanks. Oh, I need your gun, quick. This is how you died.
Baby Mo, who's a baby? Burr, burr. God, there's so many boxes of crates from people.
Right. Oh, I see.
Any good stuff?
Yeah, I got, ooh, let's go. Helmet level 2, backpack level 1. Yeah, some good stuff. Oh yeah, you see that scope?
Nice. Is that a 4x?
I don't know.
I guess the 8x is pretty crazy. There's a 4 and an 8, I think.
And a 16.
Oh, is there a 16?
Yeah, if you went into your settings, you could change the scope for 4, 8, 16.
Dang. Okay.
Alright, so eventually I'll need to make my way to the university. I think everyone's gone here now.
Sounds like it. At least you got a scope, you could...
Yeah.
Pick off people.
A piece of paper I thought was a bad person.
I thought that before too. I was gonna tell you, I'm pretty sure a guy was running down the hill. There's somebody over where you're right. Just looking.
This way?
Oh, that was fucking paper.
Oh, okay. That's not what I wanted to do. Or if different shoes make different sounds when you walk around and crawl.
I don't know.
Alright, yeah, so here's me moving my mouse from the left mouse pad to the right side. That's how fast I go. And then when I'm scoped in, that's from left to right.
Yeah.
So, yeah. I like to move my person around and then just aim slower. I don't see anyone. I think they're all dead or left. Scary is there's still 48 alive.
Yeah, there's a lot of people. At this point, there's usually about 35-ish.
That rock looks man-made. As it is. Yeah.
Are you in the circle right now, or do you have to make... Oh, okay.
Nope, yep, the circle. I'm good. I could just chill here. Hold on. I thought I heard footsteps. Oh, I see someone.
Ooh, nice. them long enough to move.
Yeah. Hopefully they didn't see my muzzle flash. They're looking. Yeah, he doesn't know where I'm at.
Oh god.
Yeah, he's looking for the muzzle flash.
I thought maybe you'd be able to see them in that window down there, but
I thought maybe his friend was looking for he was gonna take a hit while his friend tried to spot me.
Yeah.
Gotta watch for a flank. Now, I don't know if they're on the cusp of the draw distance or not. That's what I, since I don't know what the draw distance is, I don't know what I have to play with. Oh shit.
You should be fine where you are.
I don't think I've ever. Oh, they came back up. See him?
Oh yeah.
He knows where I'm at. Yeah, they know I'm here.
Looks like he hit him a few times.
I did, but if they got bandages and shit. At this point, he's just wearing down my ammo. And if his friend's coming out to get me.
Well, now they're stuck in there because it's going to be bombs.
Yeah. Oh, God. Here they come.
Oh, God! You're ballsy. Where are you going?
Away from them.
Man, look at you go!
If they're hunkering down thinking I'm going to, hang in there while the bombs are dropping. Yeah. Now they're going to be looking for me. They're going to be too scared to move. Think if you were in that situation, what you would be doing right now.
Pug, did I tell you Pug was playing H1Z1 the other night? And he was laying in the bushes on the ground, looking at some buildings, and he hears a car, and this car drove right over him, but he had no idea that he was there. He's like, what are the chances? Are you fucking kidding me? It was so funny. Are you in the center of the circle?
No. I'm not far from it. I found the center. Yeah, that's the center. There's just no cover. Oh. Is that gunshots or footsteps? Yeah, so when you're like, those people are in front of us, don't you see that car? I was looking at this, where, you know, all I can see is the bushes and the grass. But when I went out to third person, I'm like, oh yeah, I see him now. Mm-hmm. Oh, if I should make my way towards the circle and just chill. Might be a good idea. If I find a good rock or big bush. Something to hide in. There's gonna be nothing up here, I know.
Probably see though.
Yeah.
Like, just plop yourself on the top.
Center is behind me, I walk past it. Nice little building right here. Not really. There's like no cover though. Grenade would kill me. I don't know what to do. I say, we can't. At least until the circle gets closer, then I could sneak out and take pop shots. Oh, buggy.
Oh. Oh, they're stopping.
I see him.
Oh god, here he comes. Was there only one?
I hope so. Because they're going to know where I'm at now.
I only heard his footsteps.
Yeah.
Cool. It's pretty awesome somebody actually can.
Yeah.
We weren't even there that long.
Oh, that was great. Alright, so the circle is not where I'm at anymore. I'm outside of it. Oh, I see.
Oh, I see it now. Probably hang out a little while until you start to see people running in it.
Yeah.
So is that like a bunch of houses behind you? Is that like a city?
No, right behind me. No, it's like two houses.
Where's all the gunfire coming from?
The university.
Oh.
At least I know he has a vehicle if I absolutely need to do that. Yeah, that was great. He probably had the same idea. He's like, oh, I bet you there's stuff in here. I'm just going to hang out here. And then kablam.
I know, it's like in the middle of nowhere. Who knows, somebody would be sitting in there.
Right? I think I'll just wait here until the circle goes down. First shots to my right. Actually, while everyone's distracted.
Yeah, you could probably find a place to hide somewhere.
None really.
Is the university still in the circle?
No. That's not gonna be.
A bunch of people are probably gonna be coming out of there.
Yeah. I don't want to snipe them. I just want to be chilling until, like, the last couple. Like, I just hope no one sees me. That would be the best. I just pick them off. Oh, there's one. Right? Yep. You can't aim for shit when you're on the ground. That circle got smaller. Yeah, I see him. Yeah, the circle got real small.
Yeah, it did.
Someone right there, see him?
Oh, yeah.
Two people.
Oh, no.
Yep, I got
shot. Oh, five. No!
It's fine. It was either them or, you know, it was not a good spot. Alright, it's not bad.
Not bad. That's a tricky place to be.
Yeah, that is.